Semua dah lupa dah. Semua tak ingat ataupun semua masih tidur lagi. Okay, never mind. Okay, we will refresh back on what we learn. Everyone can see my screen. Can I? Okay, so I am sharing my screen now. If you cannot see, please inform. Okay, untuk karangan, okay, hari ini cikgu dah terangkan tentang pertandingan karangan dengan poem. Okay, siapa yang berminat untuk join, kena hantar besok. Okay, itu untuk PBD Band 6. Kalau kamu nak dapat Band 6, kamu kena join pertandingan. Okay, kalau tak, cikgu tak boleh bagi sampai Band 6. Nanti JPN, orang JPN tanya cikgu, kenapa pelajar ni dapat Band 6? Kalau kamu wakil sekolah, baru cikgu kata, okay, pelajar ni wakil sekolah kita untuk pertandingan menulis karangan. Okay, jadi kalau tak, cikgu bagi sampai Band 5. Okay, contoh dia macam Akif, siapa lagi yang ada masuk pertandingan, Atika. Yang ada masuk pertandingan, cikgu bagi sampai Band 5. Untuk yang pertandingan masa Teacher's Day, masa Minggu Bahasa, cikgu bagi sampai Band 5. Yang ada masuk pertandingan. Okay, dan selepas sebelum hari ini juga cikgu akan terangkan untuk projek seterusnya apa yang kamu kena buat. Sebab, okay, because now we are starting with new semester. Okay, so new semester we will have another project. Okay, so for until June, for PBD we only get until band 3. So now we want to get band 4 and band 5. Okay, there is one project for you to do. Okay, so this is up to you. It's presentation, PowerPoint presentation. Okay, so KAA Iman students have done it before. Okay, Iman students have done it before. I think you know how to do it. Okay, jadi siapa yang dalam kelas tak nak participate, senyap saja, okay, kamu dapat band 3 sajalah. Itu markah yang paling tinggi. Okay, untuk semester kedua, kalau kamu tak buatkan kerja semester 2, kamu dapat maka band 3 saja. Kalau kamu dah buat, baru dapat band 4 dengan band 5. Okay. Right. Okay, so our title today, can you see my screen? Tak nampak eh? Nampak screen cikgu tak?
No. Not.
Tak nampak. Okay, no. Okay, let me see first. Please now it is screen. Okay. Can you see now?
Yes.
All right. Okay, so today we are going to continue back with what we learned before this. Okay, past simple and past continuous. Do you still remember? Hi. After holiday, everyone has forgotten. Okay, past simple and past continuous, part 2. Okay, so by the end of the lesson, pupils are able to give the usage of past simple. Okay, what is past simple? What is the meaning of past simple? When do we use past simple? Untuk perkara yang sudah berlaku ke belum berlaku?
Sudah berlaku.
Ya, bagus. Okey, untuk perkara yang dah berlaku, ya, kita gunakan past simple. Okey, bagus. Okay, give the usage of past continuous. Okey, what is past continuous? You see the words continuous, maksudnya mesti ada ing. Okey, mesti ada ing. Okey, and choose the correct answers for a passage using past simple and past continuous. Okay, so this line I have shown to KAA Iman students before. Okay, simple past versus past continuous. Okay, so when do we use simple past? We use simple past to talk about completed actions, habits and facts in the past. Maksudnya perkara tu sudah habis. Okay, perkara tu sudah habis. Okay, perkara tu sudah selesai. Okay, I went to the cinema yesterday. Sudah habis. Okay, tak berlaku lagi. I always visited my grandparents in my summer holidays. When I was little, saya selalu melawat datuk nenek saya semasa saya kecil. I live near Liverpool for a couple of years. Saya tinggal dekat Liverpool untuk beberapa tahun. Okay, so for simple past. Okay, past continuous, kalau kita dengar perkataan past continuous, maksudnya mesti ada ing, 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 ing. Okay, so when do we use past continuous? Okay, past continuous is used to express interrupted actions. Okay, perkara yang berlaku. Okay, berlaku untuk satu tempoh masa, specific time as an interrupted action, interrupted and parallel actions. Maksudnya past continuous ni digunakan untuk perkara yang berlaku dalam satu tempoh masa, tapi perkara tu sudah berlaku. Okay, so untuk past continuous, we will normally see the word when and what. Okay, we will normally see the word when and what. Okay, I was watching TV when the phone rang. Okay, so you can see selepas when kita akan gunakan past tense. Okay, last night at 7 PM, I was having dinner. Kamu makan dinner bukan sekejap saja kan? Makan dinner mesti mungkin pukul 7 sampai pukul 7.30 ataupun pukul 7 sampai 7.10 minit. Okay, jadi dia perkara yang berlaku untuk satu tempoh masa. Jadi kita gunakan past continuous. Again, so the next one, okay, kamu nampak perkataan while. If you see the word while, you need to use past continuous. Okay, selepas perkataan while, kamu kena gunakan past continuous. While she was doing her homework, her brother was playing football. Do you understand so far? Boleh faham?
Yes.
Yes, okay, good. Okay, so yang ni pun cikgu dah bagi tahu sebelum ni. Okay, so for past continuous, okay, so there are three types: positive, negative, and question form. So for past continuous, you must have subject, was or were, plus verb ing. She was cooking all morning. Okay, dalam negative, okay, was or were. Okay, was. Siapa gunakan was? Who use was? Subjek mana yang gunakan was? Subjek mana yang gunakan was? How about I?
Singular.
Singular, yes, very good. Okay, singular subject. Okay, how about I? I was or I were?
I was.
Yes, I was. Okay, how about you? You was or you were?
You were.
You were. Kalau you seorang saja? Kita gunakan you was ke you were? Kalau you seorang tadi, you. You was or you were?
You were.
You were, bagus. Okay, so you were. Okay, plus not, plus verb ing. She was not sleeping when he came home. Okay, next one, was or were plus subject plus verb ing. Was she sleeping when he came home? Okay, jadi dalam bentuk soalan kita akan letakkan was ataupun were kat depan. Okay, so that's the important points for past continuous. Okay, ada soalan setakat ni? Any question?
No, teacher.
No.
No, very clear. Okay, good.
No.
Okay, okay, so this one, let's discuss the answers together. Okay, I will show you a listening text. Okay, you listen and then you get the answer. Four. Kena. Okey, kenapa tak ada bunyi pula? Okay, then we will discuss the answers together. Okay, dinosaurs.
Live.
Okay, dinosaurs live or were living on Earth where they suddenly disappear or were disappearing? Okay, many scientists believe that a natural disaster killed them. How many years ago did it happen? Okay, sekejap cikgu bukakan, cikgu tutupkan Google Meet dulu.
A.
Okay.
Rome.
Okay, one more time.
Listen. Grammar in context. Famous disasters. Exercise 6. Dinosaurs were living on Earth when they suddenly disappeared. Many scientists believe that a natural disaster killed them. How many years ago did it happen? A. 5 million.
B. 15 million.
C. 65 million.
The answer is C. It happened 65 million years ago.
Everyone get the answer?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
All right. Number one. Okay, say out loud. Dinosaurs. Live or were living?
Were living.
Were living.
Okay, good. Okay, were living because they live for a long time. Okay, mereka tinggal untuk satu tempoh masa. The dinosaurs were living on Earth when they suddenly
disappear.
Okay, when they suddenly disappear. Disappear maksud dia hilang, tiba-tiba hilang. Many scientists believe that a natural disaster killed them. How many years ago did it happen?
65 million.
Very good. All right, let's continue with the second one.
In the year 79 AD, there was a terrible volcanic eruption near an Italian city. Many people were trying to escape when they died. Where was it? A. Rome.
B. Pompeii.
C. Venice.
The answer is B. The volcano was near Pompeii. Unit 3.
Alright, okay, so in the year 79 AD, there was a terrible volcanic eruption near an Italian city. Anyone been to Italian before? Anyone been to Italy before?
No.
No. Okay, Italy is a very ancient city. Actually, it's very different from Malaysia. And Italy is a beautiful country. If you see in movie, there is a river, a very romantic river in Italy where there is a bridge on the top, if you know. Okay, that one is in Italy. Okay, the Venice. It's called the Venice. Okay, so many people were trying to escape. Okay, so what's the answer for number 3? You have past tense here.
When.
Very good. When they died. So where was it?
Pompeii.
Okay, so I have been to Rome. Rome is a very ancient city. And you can see there are very mirrors. You know what's the meaning of mirrors? Banyak contengan kat dinding. Kamu pergi ke bandar dia. Bagi ke pekan dia, kamu bertengok dia punya satu pekan tu semua penuh dengan contengan. Contengan macam mana? Sekolah kita kurang ada. Dia conteng kat dinding tu dengan apa lukisan pun ada. That is wrong. Okay, so these three places is in Italy. Okay, next one. Okay, next one, continue.
The answer is B. The volcano was near Pompeii. In September of this year, London was burning. The fire started by accident, and it quickly destroyed large areas of the city. What was the year? A. 1444.
B. 1555.
C. 1666?
The answer is C. The Great Fire of London was in 1666.
Okay, so the number four, London.
Was.
Okay, good. London was burning. Okay, the fire started by accident and it quickly, dengan segeranya, destroyed large areas of the city. So what was the year?
1666.
Okay, very good. Okay, the next one.
On the 1st of November, 1755, a terrible disaster destroyed the beautiful city of Lisbon in Portugal. However, the people rebuilt their city and made it beautiful again. What was the disaster? A. An earthquake.
B. A tornado.
C. A flood.
The answer is A. There was a terrible earthquake in Lisbon.
Okay, so on 1st November, a terrible disaster destroyed this beautiful city. So how about the people?
Rebuilt.
Okay, rebuilt. Okay, bina semula, rebuilt. Okay, if you see the word with re maksud dia buat semula. Contoh dia tengok kata redo, buat semula. Rewrite, buat, tulis semula. Rerun, okay, lari semula. So re means buat semula. Okay, so what was the disaster?
An earthquake.
Okay, what is earthquake?
Gempa bumi.
Bagus, gempa bumi. Can our last one?
On the 15th of April 1912, a ship was crossing the Atlantic Ocean to the USA when it suddenly hit an iceberg. The ship sank. What was the ship's name? A. The Golden Hind.
B. The Titanic.
C. The Santa Maria.
Okay, so the answer is given. Okay, so number seven is suddenly, and then Titanic. Have you heard of the love story about Titanic?
Yes.
Can. Okay, so what is the love story about Titanic? What is the love story about Titanic? About a couple. Okay, you die, I die first, right? Okay, you die, I die. The favorite quote is you die, I die. Okay, so for your next project, okay, starting from next week. Give me a minute first. Okay, so starting for next week, okay, I want students to present because we want to assess for PBD band 4 and band 5. Kecuali siapa yang dah masuk pertandingan, siapa yang aktif dalam bahasa English yang masuk pertandingan. Contoh dia macam Akif dah masuk pertandingan, siapa lagi masuk pertandingan, Atika masuk pertandingan hari itu. Okay, kamu sudah dapat band 5. Okay, yang lain yang tak masuk pertandingan tu, semua kena buat. Kalau tak, kamu tak datang kelas. Kalau kamu tak masuk kelas, cikgu bagi band 2 saja. Siapa masuk kelas, senyap tak buat kerja, dapat band 3 saja. Okay, band 3 tu memang dari semester lepas. Jadi sekarang kita dah mula semester baru, new semester. Okay, seterusnya kita ada projek sendiri. Okay, projek yang seterusnya tentang natural disaster. Everyone knows what is natural disaster, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so our next project, starting for next week, kita akan mulakan dengan kelas KAA Iman dulu eh. Okay, cikgu akan mulakan dari nama ke atas ni. Siapa? Okay, so you know whose name is at the top, right? Ahmad Fitri, Ahmad Ryan, Awaha, Zami Hazim, Hasyati, Iman. Okay, so how to do this project? You can choose your group members. Up to you, cikgu tak kisah kamu nak buat berapa orang group member. Nak buat seorang pun tak apa. Kalau kamu rasa kamu seorang, kamu nak buat seorang saja pun tak apa. Mungkin kamu rasa, okay, kamu lebih bagus, kamu buat seorang, boleh? Okay, can, no problem. Okay, so what do you need to do? Okay, like before this, cikgu dah suruh pelajar kelas KA Iman untuk buatkan tentang festival, right? Okay, so for our next one will be about natural disaster. So I want every student to choose one natural disaster. Okay, and you need to prepare at least one slide. Sekurang-kurangnya satu slide. Okay, dan kamu kena present dalam kelas. Okay, because this is assessment for listening, speaking, reading. Okay, so listening. Contoh dia kamu dah present tentang volcano. Okay, mungkin kawan kamu ada soalan nak tanya kamu. Kamu kena dengar, jawab. Okay, itu dah listening and speaking. Okay, and also reading. So it can be about any natural disaster. Do you have any question? Ada soalan tak? Ada yang tak faham tak?
No, teacher.
No, okay. Semua tahu apa tu natural disaster? Can you give me examples of natural disaster?
Okay.
Can you give me example of natural disaster?
Flood.
Flood. Okay. Yes. Flood. What else? Earthquake. Okay. What else?
Volcano.
Okay. Okay. And let me. Okay. So there are. Okay. Let me see what are. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Let's Google what are natural disaster. Okay, so you can, okay, all these are natural disaster. You have earthquake, volcanic eruption. Okay, so the wind that go round and round, what is it? What is the wind that go round and round? That one is tornado. Okay, tornado. Then you have hurricane. Okay, then here you have flood.
Hurricane.
Yes, hurricane. Okay, and then you have, what's this? What's this? This is wildfire, okay? So you choose only one. Cikgu nak kamu pilih satu natural disaster. Lepas tu bentang dalam kelas. Boleh tak? Siapa rasa dia nak mula minggu depan? Siapa rasa dia nak mula minggu depan? Tak ada yang berani nak buat minggu depan. Satu slide saja. Okay, you can talk about the bencana tu. Okay, how it happened, kat mana dia berlaku. Cari dalam Google, there is a lot of information. How did it happen, why it happened, kenapa berlaku, dekat negara mana berlaku, apa kesan daripada natural disaster tu. Jadi setiap hari cikgu akan pilih lima orang pelajar untuk bentang. Ini projek sepanjang semester 2. Untuk band 4 dengan band 5. Okay, so every week I will choose 5 students. Jadi siapa yang langsung tak masuk kelas tu memang stay, you punya band memang stay band 2 and band 3 sajalah. Okay, dan siapa yang tak bentang pun, your band is always at band 3 only. So this is for PBD. Any question? Ada soalan?
No.
No, everyone is very clear. No. Semua boleh faham tak apa cikgu cakap?
Boleh.
Boleh. Satu lestari, do you understand?
Understand, teacher.
Okay, no problem. Okay, so we will start from next Monday. Okay, hari Ahad, cikgu bagi offline. Kita tak ada Google Meet. Okay, kita ada kelas hari Isnin dengan hari Khamis. Okay, Isnin pukul 10, Khamis pukul 10. Okay, jadi kita akan mulakan dengan kelas KAA Iman dulu. Cikgu akan pilih Ahmad Fitri, Awaha, Jamil, Hasyati, Iman. Okay, kalau kamu rasa kamu dah buat seorang pun boleh. Tapi seorang satu slide. Okay, so one person one slide. Alright, okay dah. Alright. Yes, ada soalan?
Minggu depan ke?
Yes, mula Isnin depan. Sebab cikgu ramai pelajar, cikgu takut tak sempat habis nanti. So, setiap hari 5 orang. One day, 5 presentation.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, good. Alright. Okay, now is your homework time. Okay, kita dah belajar tentang past simple and past continuous, right? Okay, so I will share this exercise to you. Anda cikgu punya Google Meet. Okay, so this is the okay, our live worksheet for today. Okay, cikgu nak kamu buat sementara cikgu ambil kehadiran. Understand? Everyone see my live worksheet?
Yes.
All right. Okay. So you start do it now, ah?
Yes.
Okay. Good. Then the point cikgu pula. Okay, so I will call your attendance form, okay, Iman first. Okay, if you're in the class, please say yes, I am here. Okay, ada pun Riz, Daniel, tolong tengokkan siapa yang type message tu. Okay, Ahmad Fitri is here, Ahmad Ryan is here. Awaha?
I'm here.
Okay, good. Zamir Hazim? Zamir tak pernah datang sepanjang minggu. Hasyati?
Teacher Zamir ada.
Okay, Zamir ada. Okay. Tolong bagi tahu kalau ada.
Teacher Zamir takkan mic tak boleh on.
Okay, alright. Okay, next one. Hasyati tak ada. Iman? Okay, link quiz. Tolong sharekan link quiz. Okay, Iman Ryan tak ada. Utaimin? Utaimin is not here. Daniel Iskandar? Daniel Iskandar is not here. Okay. Afiq Naufa? Tak pernah masuk kelas. Okay. Akif ada. Amirul Kasa?
Ada.
Okay. Danis Samir?
Ada.
Alright. Okay. Muaz Yaquan is not here. Ashad?
Ada.
Ashad? Ada. Riyad?
Saya Muaz.
Ada. Muaz is here. Alright, okay. Ashad. Yes, ada tak Ashad? Alright, okay. Yes, Riyad?
Ada.
Riz? Ada. Riz is here. Okay, Nazmi? Yes. Okay, next one. Aina?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, all right. I saw it. Okay, Ho Mei Hua, I saw it. Okay. So, Ho Mei Hua, look back at the recording. Aina? Okay, Ho Mei Hua, look back at our recording later. Okay, Aina? Aina, where's Aina?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, nice here. Amira Balkis?
Yes, teacher.
All right, okay, good. Christina?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. Okay, Christina Humaira?
Teacher, my name is not Christina Humaira, but tadi tu Christina Zahra kan?
Dia dah pindah. Okay, thank you. Okay, Shariza dah pindah kan? Betul tak?
Pindah.
Right, thank you.
Betul.
Nurul Iman?
Pindah,
thank you. Artika is here. Okay, Shabir Takif?
Ada.
Ada, okay, right. Okay, next one, Julaika? Alright, good. Okay, Jufa? Where's Jufa? No I?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Artika?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Afrina? Afrina is not here. Okay, jadi pelajar yang tak pernah datang sepanjang minggu ni, Hasyati. Where is Hasyati ya? Hasyati, Iman, Daniel Iskandar, Afiq Naufa. Empat orang pelajar ni tak pernah hadir langsung. The next one, Wan Bestari. Oh, Iman dah pindah.
Yeah, Iman Raya.
Okay, Iman dah pindah. Iman Raya dah pindah. Okay, alright. Jadi yang tak pernah masuk kelas, nanti cikgu akan letak dalam masuk kelas. Hasyati, Daniel Iskandar, Afiq Naufa. Okay, Wan Bestari. Yes.
Hari Ahad sampai Khamis. Hari
Isnin. Ya, tak dengar.
Hari Ahad sampai Khamis saya ada kelas sekolah agama pukul 10 sampai pukul 11. Hari Isnin saya tak ada kelas sekolah agama.
Hari Isnin boleh masuk.
Ha.
Okey, Ahmad Fitri hari Isnin boleh masuk. Ahmad Fitri. Okey, alright.
Hari ini saya tak ada kelas. Minggu depan saya ada kelas.
Hari Isnin boleh, hari Khamis tak boleh masuk kelas, betul tak?
Betul.
Kalau tak boleh masuk kelas, join yang pukul 11. Pukul 11 ada kelas satu lagi tapi dia untuk kelas satu lagi, untuk kelas dedikasi kreatif dengan mulia. Okey. Jadi Ahmad Fitri boleh masuk kelas tu. Okey, masuk waktu tu, lepas tu bagi tahu dengan cikgu. Okey, Ahmad Fitri dari kelas 1 ke Iman. Boleh tak Ahmad Fitri?
Boleh.
Boleh. Okey, link yang sama, Google Meet link yang sama. Tapi Ahmad Fitri boleh join kelas pukul 11. Okey, Sazwani.
Terima kasih cikgu.
Okey, welcome. So, no, Sazwani. Sazwani kelas Iman ke Bestari?
Iman.
Iman.
Iman. Okey. Ada lagi tak yang cikgu tak sebut nama dekat Iman? Okey, tak ada. Alright. Okey, Wan Bestari. Okey, pelajar kalau kamu dah siapkan live worksheet tu, okey, write down your marks. Write down your marks at the comment box. Okey, now Wan Bestari. Anis Fahana. Katherine Yan. Okay, Anis Fahana is not here. Ada tak? Tak ada?
I'm here.
Okay, so yes, I'm here. All right. Katherine Yan?
Yes, teacher.
Katherine? All right, good. Okay, Chan Mei Sing? Mei Sing? Chong Yong Xiang? Christiana Angel? Okay, Daniel Aiman? Daniel Aiman? Davin? Davin? Farah Kaisara? Satu bestari ramai tak ada. Okay, siapa ni? Who's that? Davin? Or Farah? Farah, is Farah, okay, Farah. Kartik Kumaran?
Yes, Katik.
Okay, very good. Katerina Chong. Katerina Chong. Katerina Chong. Kevin Han. Kevin Han. Kevin Han. Ko Siya. Okay, Ko Siya. Please say yes, I'm here, Ko Siya. Okay, sebab cikgu akan letak kehadiran bagi siapa yang langsung tak pernah masuk kelas minggu ni, nanti cikgu akan letak dekat WhatsApp. Nanti semua cikgu nampak. Nanti PK pertama pun nampak nama kamu. Semua cikgu nampak. Jadi kalau kamu ada dalam kelas, you need to inform. Okay?
Teacher.
Yes.
Darwin here.
Oh, Darwin. Alright, Darwin. Okay, good. Okay, Shamiru. Shamiru. Tak ada. Adam? Tak ada. Danish?
Yes.
Adam is here. Okay.
Yes.
Danish? Danish is here. Alright. Okay. Haris? Haris?
Yeah.
Yes. Hazim? Hazim? No Mazlin? No Alicia?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. No Farah?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. Alright. No Raudatu? No Raudatu? Nadira.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Any Raudatu? Okay, Nadira. All right. Good. Okay. Ong Chi Wei. Ping Yi Qing.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. All right. Okay, Putri. Putri. Putri is not here. Khalis Nalfa. Khalis?
Yes, teacher, I'm here.
Okay, good. Rishi. Rishi?
Rishi not here.
Rishi not here ke pindah? Not here. Okay, Sabin Raj. Sabin Raj. Shavina. Where's Shavina?
Teacher, Sabin Raj say he's here.
Okay, Sabina is here. Thank you. Okay, Shavina. Siti Nohana. Siti Nohana. Okay, good. Okay, Lai Jian Yu. Lai Jian Yu. Jian Yu. Not here. Okay, pelajar satu best study yang ada hari ini. Kalau cikgu tak sebut nama kamu, bagi tahu. Anis Fahana, Catherine Yen, Davin, Farah Kaisara, Hong Mei Hua, Kartik, Go Siya, Adam Haris, Danish, Harris, Alicia, Farah, Nonadira, Ping Yi Qing, Khalish, Sabin Raj, Siti Nohana. Ada tak yang cikgu tak sebut nama? Wan Bestari. Wan Bestari, ada tak yang cikgu tak sebut nama? Tak ada. Okay, jadi pelajaran ni cikgu akan letak nama dekat WhatsApp kelas nanti sebab tak muncul sepanjang minggu. Chan Mei Xing, Chong Yong Xiang, Christiana Angel, Daniel Ayman, Katerina Chong, Kelvin Han, Hazim, Noor Mazlin, No Raudatu, Ong Iwi, Putri No Alia, Rishi. Tak pernah muncul minggu ini. Alright, okay, so everyone have finished, right?
Okay, yes. So let's,
okay, very good. Okay, let's discuss our answers. Okay, so number one, you can type the answer in the message box. I will see the, or you can read out the answer also. Okay, number one. Who wants to start number one?
Akif.
Akif. Okay, Akif, read out the sentence with the answer.
She was walking down the street when she saw a robber.
Okay, she was walking down the street when she saw a robber. Okay, number one. Okay. Yes, correct. Very good. Okay, Akif, choose your friend. From one by Stari or Iman?
Iman. Riz.
Riz. Okay. Okay, Riz, what's the answer for number two?
Game.
Okay, read out the sentence and the answer.
My dad was having a shower when a burglar came into the house.
Okay, when a burglar came into the house. Okay, yes, correct. Very good. Okay, next, number three.
Shabir.
Shabir, okay, Shabir.
I was running in the park when I saw Jessica.
Okay, I was running in the park when I saw Jessica. Okay, very good. Okay, next one, number four. Okay, yes, who do you want to choose? Okay, who do you want to choose? Reese, choose a person.
Ashad.
Okay, Ashad, number four.
They were watching a film
when the lights went out.
Okay, very good. Okay, they were watching a film when the lights went out. Okay, correct. Very good. Okay, let's choose the next one. Okay, okay, if you choose the next one. Okay, Akif, choose the next one. Okay, who wants to answer number one and number five? Okay, who wants to answer number five? Okay, if not, I will choose Atika. Atika, can you read number five?
It's Atika, teacher.
Yes. Siti no Atika.
I was skiing down the mountain when I was breaking and broke my leg.
Okay, Atika, I was skiing down the mountain when I was breaking. I was breaking maksud dia kamu. I was breaking maksud dia kamu pecah. Okay, macam mana nak pecah? Tak mungkin pecah kan? So the answer is when I trip. Okay, trip maksud dia terjatuh. Okay, tergelincir dan tergelincir, terjatuh and broke my leg. Okay, so never mind, good try. Okay, Atika, choose the next person.
Mom was cooking dinner.
Siapa?
Christina.
Christina, okay, Christina.
Mom was cooking dinner when Dad entered the kitchen.
Mom was cooking dinner when Dad entered the kitchen, betul. Okay, after the word when. Okay, after the word when, you need to use past tense. Okay, next, number seven. Choose the next one. Okay, Christina, choose the next person.
Julaika.
Julaika. Okay, Julaika, number seven. Where is Julaika? I think Julaika line has some problem. Okay, choose another one. Christina, choose another person. Choose another person.
Awaha.
Awaha. Okay, Awaha. Is Awaha here or not? Yes, Awaha is in our class. Awaha, long time I don't hear your voice. Can you read number seven?
Yes.
Yes, Awaha.
The children were riding their bikes when it started to rain.
Okay, very good. Okay, this is a spelling mistake here. Okay, T-H-E-I-R, not T-H-I-E-R, T-H-E-I-R. The children were riding the bikes when it started to rain. Okay, very good. Good try. Awaha, choose the next one. You can choose for one bestari. Okay, one bestari, I read out the names. You have Catherine Yen, Anis Fahana, Davin, Farah Kaisara, Kartik, Kosuya, Adam Harris, Danishami, Harris, Alicia, Farah, Noda Dira, King Yi Ching, Khalis Nafa, Sabin Raj, Siti Nohana. Okay, who do you want to choose from one best story?
Alicia.
Alicia. Okay, Alicia.
What was he doing when you visited him?
Okay, what was he doing when you visited him? Okay, next one, number nine. Okay, choose someone from one best story. What's the student's name? Okay, I will choose Anis Fahana. Okay, Sabin say he wants to read. Okay, Sabin, number nine, Sabin. Shabin.
I climbed the mountain.
Are you sure I climbed the mountain when I got hungry? If I say I climbed the mountain when I got hungry, setiap kali saya lapar, saya pergi panjat gunung. Wow, mesti lagi lapar kan? Okay, so which one? I was climbing. Okay, masa saya panjat gunung tu, tiba-tiba saya jadi lapar. Itu panjat, sebelum panjat tak makan. Macam cikgu, when I was running, I got hungry. Okay, masa cikgu lari tu tiba-tiba cikgu rasa lapar. Masa cikgu lari tu tiba-tiba cikgu rasa dahaga. Kalau kamu kata, I climbed the mountain when I got hungry, maksudnya setiap kali saya rasa lapar, saya pergi panjat gunung. Mesti lagi lapar kan? Okay, so I was climbing. Okay, good try. Okay, next one, number 10. Okay, our last one. Okay, Sabin, choose one person from Wan Bestari. Okay, I want to hear Sabina. Sabina masuk lewat hari ini. Where is Sabina?
Here I am, teacher.
Okay, number 10.
The sun was shining when we arrived at the sea.
When we arrived at the sea. Okay, let's check our answers. Sabina, why are you late today, Sabina? Kenapa lewat hari ini, Sabina? Why? Because you don't like to see me. That's why you are late.
No, teacher.
Oh, you just wake up from your sleep. Baru bangun tidur.
No.
Then? Okay, never mind. Okay, lain kali siapa masuk lewat, kita suruh mereka nyanyi sama-sama. Cikgu tahu ni siapa yang masuk lewat ni. Kita suruh mereka nyanyi sebelum kita habis kelas. Okay, so let's check the answer. She walked down the street when she saw a robber. She was walking down the street when she saw a robber. Dia berjalan, tiba-tiba dia nampak perompak. Okay, my dad was having a shower when a burglar came into the house. Okay, jadi dia tengah mandi apabila pencuri masuk. Okay, next one. I was running in the park when I saw Jessica. Dia tengah berlari, tiba-tiba dia nampak Jessica. They were watching a film when the lights went up. Mereka tengah tengok movie. Masa tengok movie tu, tiba-tiba lampu padam. Okay, I was skiing down the mountain when I tripped and broke my leg. Saya tengah main saji, main luncur saji. Tiba-tiba saya terjatuh kaki patah. Okay, mom was cooking dinner when dad entered the kitchen. Okay, jadi mak tengah masak. Mungkin mak masak pukul 7 sampai pukul 8. Tiba-tiba bapak masuk ke dapur. The children were riding their bikes when it started to rain. Okay, mereka tengah main bicycle. Main sampai tengah jalan. Tiba-tiba hujan lebat. Okay, next one. Okay, what was he doing when you visited him? Okay, apa yang dia tengah buat semasa kamu pergi lawat dia? Okay, I was climbing the mountain when I got hungry. Saya tengah panjat gunung. Masa panjat tu sampai tengah jalan, tiba-tiba lapar. Macam cikgu pergi lari, tiba-tiba cikgu rasa lapar tengah jalan. Okay, the sun was shining when we arrived at the sea. Okay, jadi matahari tengah memancar semasa kita sampai ke laut. Okay, so let's check our answers for today. Okay, check my answers. How many marks do you think you get? Are you sure 100 marks? Any answers you want to change? I'm scared. Kita dapat makan penuh tak? Yay, kita dapat makan penuh. Congratulations to everyone. Okay, we get 100 marks. Congratulations. Okay, so do you have any question? Any question for today's lesson?
No.
Okay, so there's no question. Okay, untuk Ahmad Fitri ya. Ahmad Fitri kata minggu depan hari Isnin saja kan, Ahmad Fitri? Ahmad Fitri?
Yes, teacher.
Hari Khamis boleh masuk pukul 10?
Boleh.
Boleh. Jadi hari Isnin, Ahmad Fitri masuk kelas pukul 11. Lepas tu bagi tahu dengan cikgu tau. Sebab kalau tak, cikgu tak ambil kehadiran untuk Ahmad Fitri. Jangan senyap saja. Okay, bagi tahu cikgu, saya Ahmad Fitri dari KAA Iman. Pastikan cikgu ambil kehadiran Ahmad Fitri. Sebab kalau tak masuk kelas, cikgu akan letakkan dalam telegram ataupun masuk kelas. Okay. Boleh ya. Okay, cikgu tengok semula satu bestari yang masih tak ada sampai sekarang. Chan Mei Xing, Chong Yong Xiang, Christiana Angel, Daniel Ayman, Katerina Chong, Kelvin Han, Shamiru, Hazim Akid, Noor Mazlin, Noor Raudatu, Ong Iwei, Putri Noor Aliyah, Rishi, sampai sekarang pun tak ada satu bestari. Ada tak yang cikgu tak ambil kehadiran kamu lagi satu bestari? Ada? Me teacher, Sabin Ranch. Okay, Sabin Ranch ambil kehadiran. Okay, pelajar satu KA Iman yang tak ada lagi sampai sekarang. Hasyati, Utaiming, Daniel Iskandar, Afiq Naufa, and Atika. Ada satu, dua, tiga, empat, lima. Lima orang yang tak ada untuk KA Iman.
Teacher.
Yes. Atika ada kan?
Ada teacher.
Okay, Atika. No, Afrina ada tak? No, Afrina. Atika ada. Afrina? No, Afrina. Yang tak ada tu no, Afrina. Okay, so for next week, next Monday, kita akan mulakan dengan presentation tentang natural disaster. Okay, jadi untuk pelajar yang baru cikgu terangkan semula, you can choose one from here, natural disaster. Lepas tu kamu terangkan, explain in one slide about natural disaster. Okay, so in your slide, you need to have, okay, for example, earthquake. Apa maksud earthquake? Earthquake ni berlaku kat negara mana? Where it happened? How it happened? Macam mana dia berlaku? Okay, and the effects. Okay, kesan dia. Boleh tak? Paling minimum at least one slide. Paling kurang satu slide. Ada soalan? Any questions?
No.
Kita mulakan dengan K. Iman. Eh? K. Iman, Ahmad Fitri. Okay, Ahmad Fitri tak ada. Okay, Ahmad Ryan, Awahang, Zamil. Every day five persons. Okay. Afrina ada. Okay, every day five persons. Okay, if no question, you can leave now. Okay, bye-bye. Okay, Iman and one best.
Thank you, teacher.
Bye.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Thank you, teacher. Bye.
Teacher.
Yes?
Ahad, saya tak boleh masuk kelas BI sebab ada kelas Bahasa Arab. Kelas Bahasa Arab tu pukul 10.30 baru mula. Tapi saya masuk lambat pukul 11.
Okay, Ahmad Fitri, hari Ahad kita tak ada kelas. Cikgu bagi kerja offline saja. Cikgu akan bagi dalam sebelum pukul 10. Pukul 10.30 cikgu akan tengok siapa yang dah siap kerja. Jadi kita tak ada Google Meet hari Ahad.
Okay.
Ada soalan lagi? Any more questions?
Tak ada.
Okay, so bye-bye. 1K Iman and 1 Bestari. Bye.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.